Nope.
His bike has a lot more power than yours. I'm sure he's probably a little bit.